blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Let me down!
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing? Crazy witches. Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Welcome, Ethan. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Take care.
Open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. with me some more.
Ugh!
believe Cassandra caused all this mess. You're tonight's main dish. A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. Which tools do you prefer? Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! Impertinent man! Move your hand! I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms! Give up! Fighting you. What? My body is breaking. Not like this. Behave!
Thank you.
Shall I give you the tour?
Hmm.